Ruth Cunningham. I'm in fashion design level 5. And basically just want to talk about what we do within the course. So my teacher project basically, it was based on kind of grungy, gothic style. I'm very into that. So basically we started off with a plain black t-shirt, and then I cut off the shoulders and cut out a section in the front, and then went on and added long sleeves to it. I figured out, right, if I put along the seam, a lot of the safety pins, it would make it look like it was holding it on, and the same with the cuff at the end of the sleeve as well. It's something that I'd actually wear myself. That's what I was kind of trying to do with it. So the white project, that basically, we were using a material called Valine. It's all really structured and really stiff material. So we basically did a plain skirt, pencil skirt kind of style, and then I did an origami hem on it. So I kind of cut and folded it in certain ways to make it look really kind of origami style. And then for the top, then we just did a plain blouse kind of thing. Well, plain bust, and then with plain straps again, and flames all going down. So we cut out a flame shape and then just kind of stitched it and sewed it in certain ways so that it would come out and be more 3D. But it was basically to see what we could do with the material, being starting from nothing and going, right, okay, we'll do something with it.
My name is Evie Ramswatton. I'm part of the Level 5 Fashion in GTI. Today we're doing a photo shoot for our t-shirt projects, and some of us are doing photo shoots for our white projects. For my t-shirt, I just did some research on some prints and stuff that I liked and silhouettes. I really liked oversized kind of looks, and I liked kind of monochromatic looks. I took two t-shirts and sewed them together to make a really oversized t-shirt. And once that was finalised, I hand printed each square onto the t-shirt. And the course itself it's great if you want like an introduction to fashion, just to get a bit of a taster. It's more so design focused than it is actual making. The course is great, like if you're really, like if you have a really specific thing you really like if you like costumes, menswear, womenswear, whatever it is you're interested in, you can tailor your assignments to that.